It's that time of year when a royal wedding has once again become the talk of the town. But this time it is all about the secrecy instead of its pomp and show. Queen Elizabeth's grandchild and Prince Andrew's eldest daughter, Princess Beatrice, and her property developer fiance, Edoardo Mapelli Mozzi, have tied the knot in a secret wedding in Windsor, following delays to their nuptials due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. The couple was supposed to marry on the 29th of May in London, with Queen Elizabeth hosting a garden reception at Buckingham Palace after the ceremony. But thanks to COVID-19, nothing of the sort could be done. Hence, the duo said, "I do," following the government's guidelines on social distancing. The private ceremony took place on the 17th of July in Windsor, where Queen Elizabeth, Prince Philip, and other close members of the family were present. The wedding saw Prince Andrew walking Princess Beatrice down the aisle for her big day. The disgraced royal has put aside his troubles over the Jeffrey Epstein scandal to give the princess away in an intimate affair. If claims are to be believed, the clandestine nature of the hastily done nuptials was arranged so that the Queen's beleaguered son, Prince Andrew, was spared appearing in public. Earlier this year, the royal experts had predicted that the wedding could be a more low-key occasion in the wake of allegations about Beatrice's father, Prince Andrew's, relationship to Jeffrey Epstein. But if reports are to be believed, the duo married in a hush-hush way, as they had no intentions of overshadowing Sir Tom's knighting at Windsor the same evening. As the couple starts their new life, the world is left confused as to why a royal wedding turned into a hush-hush affair. And why did Princess Beatrice and Edoardo Mapelli Mozzi not wait to have a fairy tale wedding like the other royals?
That one.